The notebook is not just limited to the pin you see, but on the bottom right, you have a bird's eye view navigation where you can create and move notes. If you move the gray box in this navigation pane, you can see the different parts of the entire notebook. Use the navigation pane to drag notes or groups to different parts of the notebook, as I'm doing right now.